High school basketball is a game of passion and resilience. At the state championships, emotions are high between players, students, parents, and fans. For a lot of these kids, this will be the last time they ever play basketball at a competitive level. But it doesn't have to end here. Their love for the sport can live on through a neutral set of eyes, being a referee. Brian Gessner, the chairman of the Basketball Advisory Committee, says he decided to be a referee because he still had so much love for the sport.
Because I could no longer play at the level that I was used to playing at due to injuries, and I wanted to continue to participate in the sport. And I thought the best way to do that, because I don't think I have the patience to be a coach, was to be an official. I did it in college, and I enjoyed it, and I just picked it up again.
The Arizona State Commissioner of Officials, Gary Welchel, says the most difficult aspect of officiating is the ignorance of the fans.
I think high school fans are getting worse than they were even 5 years ago. And that's a tough part of this right now. I'm dealing with fans, hate email that I get all the time.
Within the Arizona Interscholastic Association, there's a constant desire to make the officials the best they can possibly be. The official state basketball evaluator, John McDonald, says officiating is a constant learning experience.
We've got officials that are dead beginners, and we've got officials that have been doing it for 25 or 30 years. We're able to help people at an entry level, as well as people that are at the top of their profession, get a little bit better, because we're only as good as our next call or our next game.
For Cronkite News, I'm Kevin Gessner.